I got a couple, bro, I got a, I know for sure one strutter in the field, and there's another gobbler somewhere over there. There he is right there. Brett and Josh are on the crawl right now. Here he comes, here he comes. Stop. Uh-oh. It's over with, if you don't shoot. Better shoot him. Come on, boys. Better shut him down. You better come on. Here you go. Thank you. That's a bearded hen, that's what it is. Hashtag roll sign. Now that was, oh my gosh. That was cool hunt right there. A little over the shoulder POV of a puppet long beard. You talking about the neatest thing I've ever witnessed. Oh my God. I gotta go see him. Look, and he walked up here one time when y'all were crawling. I mean, he walked up here and got out of strut, and I could see your butt up. And I guess he thought you were a gobbler because he was walking his way.
So did he get back there?
No, he stayed here the entire time.
Here. Yeah.
Hey, that other bearded turkey was a hen.
Was it?
She had a rope. She walked right behind him.
Brett.
Brett.
Boy, that was my arms are tired. Golly.
How about
I told Brett, leave the damn decoy. He is right there.
Boy, what the hook gonna be?
Brett, I think I can kill him.
I said I think I can kill him, though. He's still probably 55 plus.
You're good. Like, you good. Let him die.
Oh my God. You got good hooks. I can't believe that just worked.
Right off the interstate, guys.
What's this
thing? Look,
literally.
There go chickens. While y'all out here eating chickens, we eating turkey.
Hey, how many people witnessed that from the road?